Here's the upcoming Audi Q8 doing development laps on the Nürburgring. The Q8, which will be a more rakish and sportier version of the box-like Q7, is set to debut next year. We've already seen two Q8 concepts this year, the first one from Detroit and a Q8 Sport from Geneva, and they're good previews of what to expect from Ingolstadt. The camouflaged test mule here does not reveal much, but our persistent Kerperasi managed to get shots of the prototype with its doors open, showing off its frameless windows. A traditional coupe touch for the big SUV coupe, which will measure over 5 meters long. Also, we get a glimpse of the Q8's interior. Now, if the production Q8 will get a bespoke dashboard that sets it apart from the Q7, this is not it. The Q8 Mule is making do with the SQ7's interior for now, with that model name obvious on the instrument panel. However, we see some display screens, one on the dash top and another below the aircon vents, tacked on for testing. The lower panel is displaying the climate page in these pics, and there's a strip of touch panel buttons below it, which includes functions such as Audi Drive Select. Further south is a row of physical buttons to activate active safety systems, sandwiched by a push start button and a physical knob for volume control. This module has never been seen in an Audi before, and the Q8 concept's center stack has two screens. Audi will be using Google's Android OS for its future in-car infotainment system, and this could be a first peek at it. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.